in time.
Our villain on this movie is named Boris the Animal.
Is solo Boris.
Yeah, it'd really grate him to be called the Animal.
I suspect that Jermaine Clement might be an alien.
Well, it's a lot of makeup.
I think the first day we put the makeup on, it took 8 hours.
He's made of fingers, and then we're gonna really utilize all these fingers.
He has a kind of henchman called the Weasel. They also fire porcupine-like quills. Agent K put Boris in prison about 40 years ago. So he time travels and he tries to advise his younger self. He's the kind of erudite psychopath.